reckoning. So the day of reckoning. So the day of reckoning is upon us. No more hair after lunchtime. Not much left. Like, it's thinning anyway. Clinging on to me comb over for a good cause as well. See how it goes this afternoon.
Last day of that hair. Look how fluffy your hair is, mate. It's the same.
Getting Jake's hair finally before it goes.
You nervous?
A little bit.
I am now.
I'm not nervous, I'm just a bit gutted.
That looks amazing. What's in it?
Chocolate and fresh cream.
Well, that didn't come.
I keep forgetting Jake always takes a lot. Too nervous to do that. Sort of happy this is coming off. I like to sleep.
Conditioned it last night.
I'll put product on, I forgot.
I conditioned mine this morning.
My shoe. Really nice. 10 hours worth of cake. That's what I'm eating for lunch. Vivian, you need to take your foil off your arm.
It'll be gone. Woo!
What a handsome dog.
Amazing. Have you washed your hair today, Phil?
You've
not put any product on it. No. Here he goes, first one up. Yeah. Phil's just had his done.
It's with hair.
Stop! Oh, it's cold already.
The light in here just shining off the top of your head. Thank you very much, Claire.
No problem.
Thanks to everyone who donated. We've raised £1,340, and there's a little bit more cash to go, so it's probably £1,500. So miles more than our £500 initial target. So thanks everyone who donated. Yay! Woo!